In tonight's Wear the Gown, we asked our audience what activities they miss because of the pandemic.
Eyewitness News reporter Jeremy Baker spoke with a University Health infectious disease doctor to rate the risk from COVID-19 for these activities.
Keep in mind, we're assuming all activities pose risks for the unvaccinated. For those who have gotten a shot and are generally healthy, it may look different than it does for those who have heart problems or a weakened immune system. Dr. Barbara Taylor is an infectious disease physician with University Health. She used this scale to rate the risk of participating in activities for vaccinated people. 1 is a lower risk, 2 is a moderate risk, and 3 is high risk. The first question, what is the risk for shopping at a mall?
I just had to do back to school shopping for my kids, and I wore a mask, my kids wore a mask, and I felt like that was an acceptable risk for myself and my children.
She gave that one a low risk. Many asked, what is the risk of eating in a restaurant?
Probably a moderate risk, especially if you're close with other people or if people around you aren't masked.
What is the risk of hugging your friends? Dr. Taylor said if you know the person and they are vaccinated, the risk is low, but
when you are in a situation where risk is unknown, where you don't know the other person's vaccination status, or you don't know if they might have COVID symptoms and not be telling you, that the risk goes up to moderate or high.
Finally, what is the risk of going to the gym for indoor aerobics?
With groups of people who you don't know their vaccination status, especially if you're not going to be able to be masked, that can be tricky.
In the end, she gave that a moderate to high risk. When it comes to outdoor activities like running or biking, those are generally low risk since you are usually only around somebody for a few seconds at most. But when you are close together, like at an outdoor concert, where you may be around someone for 15 minutes or more, that elevates the risk substantially. Jeremy Baker, KENS 5 Eyewitness News.
For more information about family health, call 210-358-3045. You can also find the rest of the Wear the Gown stories. Just go to wearthegown.com.